Pushback from several people in the community. Plans for a new roundabout in a West Fargo neighborhood have been put on hold. West Fargo City Commission has been in talks with leaders for weeks, considering a change for 9th Street West and 52nd Avenue West. It's in front of Legacy Elementary. Officials will continue their research, see if the move could be beneficial for the area eventually. In the meantime, they've agreed the intersection will become a four-way stop to at least curb safety concerns there.